Jeff.
And I'm Paige. And together we are Jeff and Paige. We love science and nature.
We always wear rainbow socks.
And one of our favorite things to do is explore outdoors.
Whenever we explore outdoors, we like to go hiking.
And whenever we go hiking, you can help us with this part. It sounds like this.
Ooh, ah, ah. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, we're hiking. Ooh, ah, ah. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, we're hiking.
Happy explorations, Jeff.
Happy explorations, Paige.
Ooh,
ah, ah.
Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, we're hiking.
Today, I'm hiking near a farm. I'm so hungry, and there's so many carrots growing around here. I'm sure the farmer wouldn't mind if I just had one carrot.
Eat local!
Who said that?
Eat local!
Who keeps saying that?
Eat local! What's that you have behind your back? Oh, that's all right. I've got plenty more where that one came from. Have a bite. It's really yummy. I'm Farmer Abigail. Welcome to my field. Eat local, my dears. It's the farmer's refrain. A way to save energy and to sustain our health, independence, and regional terrain. Hey, Jeff, let's play a game.
Okay.
We live in Colorado. If the food shown here grows locally in Colorado at any time of year, you say local. If it doesn't grow here any time of year, you say far away. Remember, for you kids at home, your foods might be slightly different depending on where you live. First up, apples.
Local.
Next, bananas.
Far away.
Very good. How about green peppers?
Local.
Good work. Mangoes?
Far away.
Potatoes?
Local.
Avocado?
Far away.
And finally, corn?
Local.
Good job.
Eat local.
Food that is grown nearby.
Eat local.
Everybody give it a try.
Eat local. Not the foods that travel far. Eat local. In a plane, a train, or a car. Listen, mangoes grow in Mexico. So do avocados and bananas, you know. It takes a lot of energy to bring them to you. So here's a little thing we could do. Eat local.
Everybody shake some hands.
Eat local. With the farmers at their stands. Eat local. It's super excellent to greet. Eat local.
The ones who grow the foods that we eat.
Listen, mangoes grow in Mexico.
How about papaya?
I don't know. Wanna know what can grow in this farmer's field? Well, here's a little secret revealed. The farmer is the keeper of the wisdom of the local foods
and how they're cultivated.
Her knowledge of the soil and the season, seeds and sun
seems sorta underrated.
So if you want to know what can locally grow,
ask your local farmer.
She can tell you what grows near your hometown. These are some of the foods that grow near me.
All of them growing seasonally. All right, this is a marching part. Everybody out there up on your feet and march with me through my field to see what's growing here.
I see beans, corn, squash, kale, basil, and tomatoes underneath the soil, onions, turnips, carrots, and potatoes, beets, strawberries, apples, chard and cherries, arugula, asparagus, broccoli, zucchini. The average bite of food eaten in the U.S. has traveled 1,500 miles to us, and that's a long way.
A long way.
It's too far.
It's too far.
We got to be local, see local, live local, give local, know local, grow local. When it's time to feed your face.
Feed your face.
Feed your face.
Feed your face.
Feed your face. With something local. Mangoes grow in Mexico. So do avocados and bananas, you know. Just listen for the sound of the local kazoo. There it is. Today we learned about local foods.
Local foods are an awesome way to save energy. When we eat local foods, the food doesn't have to travel so far to get to our plates.
Like that 1,500 miles we were singing about. Not to mention, eating locally supports the farmers who live in your area.
And they taste great. More Jeff and Paige videos every Thursday.
Click here to subscribe.